Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Brisbane, the local time system approaching 4:05. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop at the terminal. Once the seatbelt sign has been switched off, you'll be disembarking through the forward door on the left-hand side.
There's nothing more rewarding than going out to reach out to people to the ends of the earth, to travel and to give them Jesus. And as tiring as this is, my heart does fill with joy as I see people coming to Jesus, coming to accept this love and this understanding that they have a future. But at the end of the day, it is the local parish where my heart is. I can travel to the ends of the earth, but my home is the parish where I live and where I serve. You and me, he will bless you and me.
Go into the world, showing how much you. Walk in the world, meaningful ways. He loves you. He loves you. Emmanuel on earth. God with us on earth.
My name is Father Rob Galea. I've been ordained for 3 years now, and I have a passion, an absolute passion for Jesus, for helping people understand their potential, their hope, and how amazing you all are. Just turn to the person next to you and say, you're awesome.
Into the world, showing how much he loves you. Walk in merciful ways, he loves you, he loves you, Emmanuel on earth. Yours is the body, the hands and the feet.
I find nothing more fulfilling than being in a parish with people who I can teach and also I can learn from, people I can disciple and also be discipled by. I will continue to travel, I will continue to go around the world, but I will give it up any day to serve the local parish.
Go into the world, showing how much